New tonight, plane that was supposed to arrive in Denver today never took off from southern Oregon. That Boeing plane was missing a panel when it landed there. 139 passengers and six crew flew into Medford, Oregon from San Francisco on United Airlines. After landing safely, airport workers reported a missing panel on that Boeing 737 during a post-flight inspection. The plane was supposed to take off for Denver this afternoon. Flight was delayed and later canceled.